What's going on, guys? It's Gale, and I know I haven't done a commentary in like fucking a week or something, and you're like, oh my god, I need more commentaries from Gale, I might die. And I'm like, no, it's gonna be fine, oh my god. Now, fucking this summer is just straight up amazing, and I get noob tube, which is pretty much the opposite of how this summer's going, and it just straight out kick ass. And I really haven't been home much lately. Like, when I'm home, I'm maybe here for like a few hours and then I'm freaking out again. And I really want to start making more videos during the summer. And this last week, I know I haven't really made too many videos. And next week, the map pack comes out. And I really, really want to do a live commentary on that map solo. Maybe divide that into 5 or 6 parts like I have with my Derice commentary and everything. But the first day that map pack comes out, I'ma be here at home. I'ma be making like crap loads of videos for you guys, show you guys where all the cool stuff is on the map. Maybe some like the only reason that I made perk location videos for Call of the Dead was because that map is pretty big and a lot of people did know where the perks were and everything, so I kinda took it upon myself. Show the people of YouTubes where the perks were. So I don't know if I'll be doing that for this map if they're easy to locate, but I will be putting like strategy videos up and everything. Now I do want to start making a lot more real life videos because it's freaking summer and some stuff that happens in real life is pretty funny. And I do have a flip HD camera that I can just put in my pocket and I can record something really quick. Now the only problem with that is like my flip video camera right now, like the fucking power button is like a bitch. When I try to turn it on, it's like, no, fuck you, you're not turning me on. So it doesn't turn on for me. So I called up flip video and I'm like, yo, my fucking camera isn't working and you guys are gonna rip it. And they're like, hold on, sir, we will replace your camera. And I'm like, damn right you will. And then they replaced my camera, so I just shipped it away yesterday. And it should be coming back maybe later this week, and they'll be like, yeah, brand new one for free. So I get it for free, and I'm be able to make real live videos for you guys. Hopefully they're pretty funny, and my flip video is HD, it's just perfect size for YouTube. So hopefully I can make some pretty good videos. Now I said I was going 15th prestige on my one account, that is still going. I have a video of me going 5th prestige with my stats and everything I have ready to upload. So hopefully I can upload that tomorrow, the day after the Terry. But fucking right, this summer is kick ass. Like, I can't get over how fucking awesome. I've only been out for like a week and a half. It's Tuesday. I got out not last Friday, but the Friday before. So I've been out for like 9 days now. And it's just completely fucking awesome. Right here, triple kill, shot an RC car, because I'm boss. But what I've been playing lately on Xbox, I'm maybe 5th prestige after double XP weekend last weekend. And I'm only fifth, like 30 now, because I haven't been playing much. When I'm on Xbox, I've been playing fucking Yu-Gi-Oh! 5D. That's right, I am 16 and I still play Yu-Gi-Oh! Not the cards, but like, I used to play Yu-Gi-Oh! As a kid, I'm pretty sure a lot of people did. And then, like, once I saw this game on the dashboard, I'm like, fucking right! So I decided to buy it, and it was 800 Microsoft points, and then I opened my save in Horizon. I modded all the cards, and then I started tearing bitches up online, and I'm a fucking boss at Yu-Gi-Oh, man. So what I'm probably gonna do later this week, come home, I'm gonna make a Yu-Gi-Oh 5D live commentary and be fucking stomping a kid online. How's that sound? That sounds awesome. Yeah, it does sound awesome, you know it. So a Yu-Gi-Oh live commentary sounds good later this week. Pretty good at Yu-Gi-Oh. Maybe you guys can whip out your notepad and take some notes. So hopefully this map pack is pretty good. I mean, I'm really pumped for it. This new zombie map is gonna be awesome. And then double XP happens that Friday. And I wanna share some things about double XP with you guys, but that's for a later video because this one's almost over. So be sure to like. If you enjoyed this whole video, be sure to hit the like button. That helps my channel out a lot. So I hope you guys stay tuned on my channel for more videos. Peace.